my decision to relinquish office was a political decision uninfluenced by any personal consideration whatever. There's certainly no question about my general health, which I'm glad to say is quite good. And the case that it's in the interest of the country and of the government and of the people of all party that there's a responsibility should now pass to a younger man.
Don't have good ideas for videos.
We've
to pass that or smash that?
We have to ask that first.
We can't say we have to pass. This is the face you make when you're about to take a shit.